The interior chambers of a bollworm are highly sensitive and are easily upset by parasites and spicy food. They quite like toast, though.
That's a fine prop, SpongeBob. You done good.
Okay, thanks, old man Jenkins. Can we leave now and get out of this place?
Sorry, SpongeBob, it ain't that simple. Something's got this here worm belly all fired up. That's why these gut juice levels are so high. That happens to me when I eat sea cucumbers. If someone was to find out why and sort it out... Oh, hello!
Oh, me! Yes, never fear. SpongeBob to the rescue! Which way was it to the rescue again?
Towards, how should I put this delicately? The rear. We're in danger of being involved in a major stomach up.
Oh, it's no use. No one is going to save us. We're trapped here forever.
Hark. I hear the sounds of trapped villagers. What are you doing down here?
We were sent to remove the blockage. It's a huge can of hot chili, but we were unable to remove it.
That's why I'm here. SpongeBob's the name, and removing cans of chili is, well, one of my many occupations that I do.
My team can help you reach it if you can reach them over this goo. Watch.
Well, if you had that, then why didn't... But you could have... don't worry. A-winching we will go, a-winching we will go!
Platform one.
that's causing all these problems. Now, how can I get over this? Here for book club? Whoa, I guess not! How'd you like that? Is full of intrigue and wonderment. It's like hanging up, only fun.
That's good, SpongeBob. Keep going. You're a natural, SpongeBob.
Jump in the buckets, piece of cake!
You're a natural, SpongeBob! That's good, SpongeBob! Keep going!
Hey there, SpongeBob! Crank this beauty!
Consider her cranked! Up, up and a worm! Away!
We're gonna make it! We're gonna make it!